It was as if we were built from the same star.
We connected like something...
drawn together by something
cosmic.
Cosmic.
I can feel you slipping through my...
Coming back to him, it always feels like a crash landing.
Is this really how it ends?
If you care about him as much as it looks like you do, talk to him.
I'm tired of walking away.
You're still the guy just looking for any excuse to walk away.
Where I stand, nothing's changed.
You're still so good at giving him.
I can see it.
I don't love you!
I don't!
You're a miserable liar.
You've changed.
I'd stay in Roswell if only he kept kissing me.
But you did leave. What happened?
That summer, Guerin stopped being that guy.
Home can be a person.
I used to really think that you and I were gonna end up together. I used to too.
I want to know who you are, Guerin.
He knows everything.
He's tangled up in all these terrible memories in my life.
Falling for Michael Guerin.
I love him. But I loved you.
It's the easiest thing in the world.
And I think that you loved me for a long time.
I probably always will.
Yeah.
But lately that love just hurts. All of years of this, I've never said no to you. Push me away.
Thank you.
Hold me back in and I go where you want me.
Welcome.
I don't want to play your guitar.
I thought for sure when I got back from Iraq, you would be long gone.
Is that what you want?
I don't want that anymore.
What I want doesn't matter.
I don't want to keep hoping that maybe this time you won't go.
Just him, you know?
You're hopeful.
Hope's a dangerous thing. Screws me up.
Like you were before.
I don't think we're good for each other, Alex.
He does that.
There's no fixing this.
Hurts people.
He's gotten us nowhere. Let it go.
See if they let him go.
Just let go.
And he can say goodbye.
It's over. It's been over.
It was a long time ago. For a long time, it was my safest space. And one night, my dad destroyed it.
Every time you look at me, I'm 17 again.
It's a sad story, me and Alex.
And I forget that the last 10 years even happened.
I have to walk away so we can start a new one someday.
And then you look away and I remember all over again. And it almost kills me. Every time.
Is there really nobody in this world?
You came.
You asked me to.
You sacrificed yourself without hesitation.
But you wouldn't risk everything to save?
When Alex needed you.
I never look away. Not really. It's not our time.
But it will be.
I think so.